your cameras ready for a loud and colourful arrival from the Royal Air Force Aerobatic Team, the Red Arrows!
Thank you.
Keep an eye on red 7 on the left and red 6 on the right as they dive down to approximately 200 feet with a closing speed of over 700 miles per hour. They will perform a series of barrel rolls in the double rolls. Thank you. over 700 miles per hour. Slightly hidden by the trees as Reds 2 and 3 perform a series of double rolls around Reds 4 and 5 smoking red. Reds 4 and 5 will then smoke blue, rolling around outside 2 and 3 in one of the hardest manoeuvres to master for the new pilots. This is rollback. Keep an eye on the synchro pair to the left as they pull hard, now pulling 5G around the corner. 5G means that everything about them is now weighing 5 times heavier than what you and I are now stood on the ground. This takes some huge amount of straining and training to maintain consciousness throughout the manoeuvre. As Red 6 smokes through, look to your front right 45 and you'll see Enid have now formed an inverted V. Red 6 and 7 pulling hard to work in. Smoke comes on, they pull away from each other for the synchro heart. Ladies and gentlemen, the Landau are back in stage heart 2. Red 6 and 7 now move away from us as they turn back towards the display line. Both aircraft smoking whites, they come back towards the display line again at 100 to 300 feet and a closing speed of 700 miles an hour. Performing a maneuver which was named on the One Show in 2020 by one of its viewers. A series of bow rolls with some inverted flight afterwards will be crossbow.